Your faith moves the hands that rule the world. When your prayers come up to heaven, John said in Revelation, he saw a vision where the heavens go silent. The singing stops, the angels get quiet. Someone asks, what's happening? God says, that's the prayers of my people coming up before me. When you pray, God not only listens, but he goes to work. Angels are dispatched, chains are broken, favor is released. You can send up prayers for someone that doesn't know how to pray. You can stand in the gap for them while they're off course, not making good decisions. That lonely neighbor, been single a long time, you can go to God on their behalf and ask him to send a spouse or to send healing or to turn a situation around.